The kids that were punkers before a lot of us got involved were a little bit odd and a little bit strange. And I guess the word weird makes sense. But then it would be like Devo, faggot, being yelled at by some jocks, and then all of a sudden the punkers are ready to fuck them up.